Hello viewers, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you? I hope you're also fine, taking care of yourself. I'm also fine. Today in this video, I am going to show you ideas and designing about cochin eating shirts. You can see different designs and different varieties of cochin eating shirts ideas in this my video. They look very gorgeous and pretty. You can easily buy it from market. Many styles and varieties of cochin eating shirts are easily market and also buy it from many of the different cities and countries. And also make these cochin eating shirts in your own home by using cochin eating techniques. They look very precious, gorgeous, eyelet, tremendous, amazing and wonderful. And it is very easy to make it in your own home. You can make and stitches in different designs such as in half sleeve design, sleeveless designs, off shoulder dresses, cold shoulder dresses. And many of the different designs and varieties is depending on your choice. And you can make in different colors such as in gray, blue, black, purple, orange, mustard, yellow, red, green and many of the different colors that are matching with your outfits and according to your fashion. And you can wear these cochin eating shirts in your parties, in your functions, in your casual day, in your working day, in your summer season and also in your winter season. And you can wear these cochin eating shirts with your skirts, with your pants, with your denim pants, with your leather pants and many different styles of outfits is depending on your choice. They look very pretty and gorgeous and you can wear these cochin eating shirts with different heels and different outfits matching with your outfits. And if you want to make these cochin eating shirts in order, please see the link in my description, touch the link and contact with us. And if you have any question, please tell me in the comment section. I always available for you, inshallah. Okay, well, see you later in my next video. Thank you for supporting us. I pray Allah for your health and wealth. Members, mean your prayers. And don't forget to see my videos on my YouTube channel regularly. Take care and goodbye.